So when we look at this, I need you to understand, as we're just going to make a skim through this right now, this book was written to seven churches in Asia. We call that today the region of Turkey. These seven churches were real churches. They are not, as some people suggest, describing time periods of the church. No, they were actual churches that were concurrently in existence.